all the work, really, to create leading ladies that are not only successful, but who are astute game changers and trailblazers. On behalf of my fellow awardees, I must say a big thank you. Or should I say it in French, merci beaucoup. Yes, I did French for 7 years at St. So thank you so much. Alright, so as I sat to write this response today, because it's Youth Month and every other day we have an activity. And to be honest, last night I got home almost 12 o'clock and I didn't write anything because we've been on the road almost, as I said, every other day. So I wrote this today, and I must say that I traveled down memory lane today, and I had to come to the realization that I was only one of 11 students at the Jonestown Primary School that actually passed for a traditional high school. Now, this was a class of 30 students. No, I'm not here to brag or to boast, but to be thankful for the grace of God and a strong mother, coupled with the involvement, you know, in my church and the opportunities provided by St. Jude that contributed to me becoming not another statistic, you know? And so despite, you know, at the time being surrounded and affected by hardship, lack, and violence, my ability to dream and believe that irrespective of my reality, I could write my own success. And so, I am sure tonight that we all have a story, whether it be defeat and possibly triumph. That would be a box office hit and a New York Times bestseller, should it ever be released. So what I am most proud of is the resilience and the indomitable spirit that rests within us, that keeps us going every day. The past 7 years at St. Hugh's, I learned this mantra, and it said, Hughes can't lose unless we choose. But I must say that there were battles that we lost, but we never allowed it to define who we are and what we would become. So let me switch it up a little bit. I want to leave this with you, Swans. Let it be clear. Tonight is not just a moment in time, but the evolution of a movement that will inspire other Swans to take seriously their mandate like Esther. To be bold and stand for what is right. To have the poise like Mary. To know that you have something great within you waiting to be birthed. And undoubtedly to change the world. I pray that you have the wisdom like Deborah to find solutions and govern your affairs while creating meaningful impact. I want you to be determined like Hannah to never give up in times of adversity. That even when life knocks you down, like the great Maya Angelou would say, yet still I rise. Game changers, trailblazers, the time is now for us to live with purpose, inspire through our passion. Be wise enough to know that the things that don't serve us, like Elephant Man would say, follow the rhythm and take for yourself. Be committed to making excellence your signature while having Christ at the center of all you do. Philippians 4:13 says, I can. You can do all things through Christ that strengthens you. Thank you.